can currently see here is the dashboard of the ZPE cloud. We have in this instance two devices deployed, and we're going to deploy the Palo Alto firewall to our US NSR. We do this by selecting the device and applying the deployment script. I'm selecting this now and assign it to the device. Now that script is applied, the unit will now automatically download the script, the deployment script, and start initializing the installation of the Palo Alto firewall. The deployment process will take a little bit, but let's switch over to the appliance and see if the deployment is already done. As we can see here, the device is now deployed. This device represents the Palo Alto firewall, and the session options here at the side give us access to the Palo Alto instance in itself. The console access, which we're going to start right now, will give us full console access to the device, and we can use that to see how the current deployment process is going and interact with the virtual machine. Now that the unit is deployed, we can log into the system through the console, or we can use a web interface. As you can see, the web interface is now available. I can now complete the configuration through the web interface, or I can use Palo Alto's cloud services like Prisma or any other tools to complete the configuration of the firewall.